Srisaila Sri Mallikarjuna Swami Temple is a famous pilgrimage center located in Karnool district of Andhra Pradesh. The chant of Hara Hara Mahadeva Shambho Shankara gives devotees a wide range of energy to travel through the ghat roads and the forest area of Srisaila Mallanna's temple. It is believed that whoever visits the Shikaram of Sri Mallikarjuna temple will not have rebirth. Sri Mallikarjuna Swami Temple is one among the Dwadasa Jyotirlinga. Sakshi Ganapati Temple and its location. The Sakshi Ganapati Temple has been beautifully located at the hill town of Srisailam. It is placed amongst the backdrop of natural setting and enshrines a black idol of Lord Ganesha. Being the most loved Ganapati Temple in Srisailam, all the pilgrims generally tend to start their visit to Srisailam from Sakshi Ganapati Temple. There is a modest climb of 10 steps to reach the sanctum of this temple. The most alluring part about the temple is its location. The temple is amongst the dense woods. The surroundings are calm and the environment also almost enchanting. The area is also clean and quiet, making it suitable for praying and meditation. It is believed that the Ganapati located at the entrance of Srisailam is the witness of our worship to Srisailam. And so, it is called as Sakshi Ganapati Temple.